Hola, ¿qué tal? Bon dia.
My role is to bring new tools that improve genetic testing. I'm Conchi Lázaro, I'm the lab director at Catalan Institute of Oncology, and I also serve as the coordinator of the core lab for genetic testing in the campus. ICO is the Catalan Institute of Oncology, and it's one of the largest comprehensive cancer centers in Catalonia and in Spain. Clinical trials is one of the most important research or translational research projects in our institute. Since we visit more than 8,000 patients per year, we're involved in more than 1,000 clinical trials. As a responsive head of the laboratory and the coordinator of the core, I oversee all the tests and innovations that we incorporate in the laboratories. I think that precise oncology relies on next generation tools.
For over 20 years, I have been dedicated to genetic testing for cancer, focusing on improving diagnostic approaches. My name is Daniel Azuara. I'm a molecular biologist and I work in Catalan Institute of Oncology. The two things that we love for the TSO500B2 is that it's faster and the workflow is easy. There are far less boxes and tubes to manage, which means we spend less time unboxing and can work faster, more efficiently.
Moving from a traditional technique, single gene analysis or immunohistochemistry, to these new NGS technologies has dramatically changed the field of genetic testing in cancer.
Cancer is one of the most important diseases in our lives. My name is Sergio Villatoro. I am in charge of the molecular department of anatomical pathology in the Hospital Universitario de Belviche. The exciting most about TSO500B2 is the possibility to analyze samples using a very few amount of DNA and RNA, because it gives us the opportunity to analyze from the beginning primary tumors and obtain comprehensive genomic profile.
Now that the tubes are color-coded and labeled, there is less room for error. And it is much easier to track the different steps in the workflow. And we are now able to start sequencing DNA, RNA libraries at the end of day two.
The other thing that excites me about TSO500V2 is the possibility to introduce the spiking in of HRD, because we be able to analyze the genomic instability, not only in ovarian cancers, in other kind of cancers.
I imagine that NGS will evolve, even will be more integrated in precision medicine. I can envision that in the future, maybe we will use genome sequence in all the cases, and maybe we will sequence tumor and blood at the same time, and we will have a nice picture of germline and somatic anomalies.
I think that motivates me more every day is knowing that we will help people that suffer this disease in order to give them better quality of life.